We are building on the legendary space history of southern New Mexico. The U.S. space program was born in the skies overhead and behind me.
As CEO of Galactic, it is an honor to welcome you all to this fantastic facility where together we'll write a new chapter in aerospace history.
People of New Mexico, congratulations. And as we gather to dedicate this magnificent runway, I've got a feeling that something's interrupting me. I thought it might be interesting to give all of us a glimpse of what we'll actually be using this runway in the years to come. So I invited a very special guest to drop in, and if you look overhead, way up, please welcome the future of space travel to the new home of space travel.
Richard and I shook hands 5 years ago and embarked on this project for a lot of unknowns. Quite frankly, a lot of risk for both Virgin and for the state of New Mexico. But we took the risk and here we are today, landing on the runway, touring the terminal hangar facility, and talking about when commercial operations will begin.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, look at this.
And this is the third level, which is where all of this is going to be, the astronaut base.
That's right.
We'd like to really build into the interior design.
So this will be where the vehicles will be?
Yeah, exactly. This is where the vehicles will be.
What a great day for the state of New Mexico and for space. What do you think of this Spaceport America? Is this great or what? Look around you.
Great. Thank you. Great. Is it landing? Oh, let's have a look. Okay, let's have a look. Great. Just see this. Oh, look.
That's the cover.
All right, pretty good, eh? Not bad.
So it's the best day, probably, of my 8 years as governor. And we've done it, and it's a dream come true, and I'm delighted. And my partner here kept his word, and New Mexico kept its word.
Look, I've had to pinch myself a lot in my lifetime, and I've had some wonderful experiences, but this must be one of the best experiences, to be standing on this beautiful spaceport. You have to use your imagination, but it will be the most sexy spaceport ever, looking out at the sexy beast, which is our mothership and our spaceship, you know, being at the inauguration of this wonderful spaceport. It's been a magnificent day.